7 billion humans on Earth, but there are 16 billion chickens. They are the closest living relative to Tyrannosaurus rex, and there are more of them than any other bird. Yet we know very little about chickens. What goes on inside those bird brains? I want to learn about these birds. I want to know what goes on behind the henhouse door. There are more than 10,000 species of bird on the planet. We've only domesticated 7 of them for food. And by far the most successful is the chicken. I wonder why, out of all birds, did we choose to domesticate them? Chickens are very familiar to us, but we know next to nothing about them. I've decided to set up a series of experiments to understand their behavior and get inside their minds. I want to know who rules the roost and the flock. To find out where they spot predators. I want to know if there's more to chickens than there are. What crafty though. But I discover that chickens is going to make us look at them in a very different way.